Guessing these ones don't run out. Oh, hey, new stuff. I wonder if I should be doing more challenges. I don't. Want me to. Ugh. Great. Wow, I love when I've already done the thing I need to do. Guessing it's this one. be kind of weird if it was the organization emblems. Weird, I associate this theme with nobody battles, but it's used here and everywhere else for just random battles. Well, not random, but...
I think I'm crazy, but every once in a while, my nose gets the scent in it, and, like, it ruins everything I eat.
Oh, no.
It just gives it all a weird taste.
That's unfortunate. Did it. Where's that other treasure chest?
So silly. Bella.
Hmm.
a special keyblade for this mission, but okay. Bone. good thing I pack a bunch of fire magic.
Ruining Jack's surprise.
If they want me to use those, actually. Or more likely, it doesn't matter which one I use. Ow.
That change, he can take one of those bombs to the face and be just fine, and but now he's on fire.
Yeah. Totally unrealistic.
Yes, I want a refund.
Do it once.
Metal.
Oh. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Goes again. Ooh, dodged one.
Now it's time to do some child murder.
Hmm. Wow. Oh, they just blew up the wall. Self-defeating heartless, I guess. Could jump. Yeah. Okay. That's not what I meant to do, but I guess that works okay. Even if I'm on fire.
Broken. Oh good, dog not broken.
Only a little broken. Hmm. guess that's everything then. At least all that I need. Now it's a little group of islands. Basically nothing here. Oh, darkness. Speeps. $20. I don't even have a proper notification set up. I really need to fix that.
Nope.
Thank you. I'm liking it so far. Of course, I haven't gotten to the part where it tries to be hard yet. Heard horror stories about the bosses.
Oh. Hmm.
I mean, just today someone was going through the list of the tier list of bosses in Kingdom Hearts and put Leechgrave at the top. Literally, okay, I believe you. Ain't Phantoms tedious, sure. Maybe I did fight Phantom, I don't remember. Wait, no, I think I fought both Phantom and Kurt Sisa. Think? Hmm. Didn't beat Xemnas. Ripples in the water. Mm-hmm. Imagine if they make a randomizer for this game. That would be something. Still hoping for a map randomizer for Chain of Memories. Rechain, to be specific. Same scene of Blade 3, isn't it?
Is it?
I think so. Wasn't even thinking of that, but yeah, I remember that being a thing that was mentioned.
DLC for that game. That's gonna be cool.
Will it be as cool as me?
No, nothing's as cool as you.
There it is. Now I'm in horrible pain.
Yeah.
Huh. Hey, bronze. Need bronze. Need air slide if I have glide. Maybe. Oh, a vertical.
Will you finally be able to beat the plants?
Maybe. I don't know. Just makes air slide useless.
But he's your old friend.
Yeah. something. Friendship ended.
Yeah.
I'd never end my friendship with you, though.
Wow, is that all we are?
If I'm trying to get away quickly.
Nice try.
Plays the cutscene after I defeat that one in particular, even if I'm not done. It's a really powerful glide to start off with.
Does the glide make you feel so free? Maybe even so alive?
What?
It makes you want to survive.
That's not what?
And the sky makes me feel so high. The bad times pass me by. And today, it's gonna be a brighter day.
Okay, sure. I guess we're in the desert. Huh. I thought for sure there would be something over here. It's not here, where is it? Something else first. This game should have a hide-and-seek mode. Why doesn't Riders have that?
How would you hide-and-seek in Riders?
Same way you do it in Sonic R.
You move forward automatically.
Hmm. You have brakes.
And besides, you wouldn't be able to catch me.
Wow. I'm pretty sure I've won races against you.
Sure you have.
That would be an awesome idea. Turn Kingdom Hearts levels into emerald hunting. Get Jenny right on that.
You'd have to replace Knuckles with one of the playable characters.
Yeah.
I mean, they can glide. Knuckles can glide. I don't see any reason why this shouldn't be a thing.
I mean, can't climb walls, but...
What's this? Can't fly a wall climb.
Oh dear. What have I signed up for?
You signed up for this a year ago at this point. If you're only regretting it now, then I've done a good job. Or maybe a bad job, depending on how you look at it.
Well, I didn't say anything about regret. I am missing something. Up on the internet. Very convenient that this is the only game ever with 358 in the name.
Mm.
This whole time I thought I needed to get onto that other building, but I didn't. Could have done this way earlier. A lot easier to do a lot of these now that I have Glide. I don't know if it's really worth it. I can't glide in here.
Sad. Kate, I want cake. I want cake.
Okay.
Tell me about our wedding cake.
I don't know.
Wow. I told you you need to do wedding planning.
Sonic Battle homing attack? Oh. Like Shadow's air boost thing. Kinda. Of what I have.
Thank you.
Rejection of fate. And there's a cutscene that tells you. Just a child who always read the manual. Thank you. Chair. Oh. Is that how it's gonna be? Chest. Well, try it past the halfway mark. Wow, look at this high quality video.
Wow.
Mysteries.
I mean, the menu tells you what it makes.
You can't see the menu! This is real life for him. It's very serious.
Apparently not synthesized, whatever that is.
To grab some more food for the cat from downstairs soon.
Three players. Imagine that.
I'm imagining it.
If only we could do it for real.
Maybe.
Sion, you're on fire.
You're on fire?
Oh. Ah. Not the monkey again. It's not in this room. Oh. I didn't even... Guess they can all glide now. Fire sword? Oh, no, heat saber. Sure. Hi. What? Why would you slap your GameCube?
They slap in their GameCube? That's abuse.
No, try again.
Can't just abuse a GameCube like that.
Do you see that the gameplay is split up across two screens? Well, gameplay not. It's just like a map. Thanks for the healing, Sion. She goes again.
Oop. You already let her die? Crazy. That's a sorta.
It's my lucky charm. Be sure to bring it back to me.
I'm still on fire. Oh! I'm gonna die before I can even see my health bar. Oh, well, good thing I had auto life. Ooh. I got him. I don't know what kind of status effect that is. Paralyze. Ooh. Ow. I think the idea is that you don't let it hit you. What? You're supposed to home. Why weren't you homing? Ooh, ooh, ooh. Oh. Well, I didn't hit too hard. Oh, that does. Nice try. I would simply hit harder. Yeah, his boyfriend has new friends, and he can't deal with it. What? No? It's... you're confusing it with the 10 years since birth by sleep to KH1. Oh. Well. Okay. That makes sense. Oh. Crazy how in universe it's only like, well, I guess half a year from this point, and then maybe a month or two from KH2 to KH3.
But if you lived in a room that was all white. Hooray, level up. Oh, and a level doubler. Well, I guess. Wow, I've always wanted a bronze. Oh. Okay. How could I do that easily? Doesn't seem like it was very efficient. Eight. I could do this. That's a consumable. They got limit boost on. Okay, that does nothing. Awesome. There goes all my money.
Oh no.
Cool. I did it.
Yay.
Enders. There it goes again. Thank you.
What? It gets refilled on health when it does. Time to deal with you. Funny how this room just doesn't appear in cage one. Yeah.
Hmm. Aha. Did it. Here's the last one. Yeah.
It's about nominee. Boy, Axel. Thank you. Huh. Clearly foreshadowing for Kingdom Hearts 3. Artful flyer. Spin all the way down.
Yeah.
There's one. Okay. Well. Of course. Oh no, it was Pete all along.
The kitty is snoring.
Aw, cute.
Hi, Jenny.
Speaking of cute.
Aw, you cute too, Kate. I actually was only popping in for a little bit to say hi because I was gonna go play a game with Soro's parents.
Ooh.
And Soro. We do this every Friday.
Yeah, I have heard. Well, I'm almost done with the stream anyway,
I got war stories to tell them.
Really?
Yeah, you know, the whole ordeal I was dealing with at work.
Ah, yes. Speeps is in the chat today.
Oh?
Gave me $20.
Ah?
Kate's rich now.
Oh my gosh, Speeps? Wait, hold on, let me go open the Twitch so I can say hi. But here's what they said. Oh my gosh, I can't web browser today.
Oh no.
I want to play my Super Fight game with the two of you. Super Fight's fun.
Super Fight.
Also, hi, Speeps. It's me, Jenny, or Alon.
What were you saying, Kate?
I'm just questioning what you were saying.
I just wish I could play my Super Fight card game with the two of you.
Oh, right, that thing. Now I remember.
I would be willing to give it a try.
Yeah, it's fun. I probably just need to wait for Easter gift cards or something. And then I'll be able to play it with you, too.
I see. Glide uphill. Can't do that in Kingdom Hearts 2. In fact, I don't think you can do that in any of them.
Oh.
Oh.
That heartless.
It's a dragon.
I'm not gonna say it.
Don't move the dragon.
Too late.
Oh.
How could you?
I think it absorbs fire.
Hey, Skeeps, do you think I should show Kate Death Stranding? I mean, we had fun with it, right?
Only if you launch the man a bunch. Make him fall down.
Oh my gosh. No, not Sam. He's just trying his best.
But the Ragdoll physics engine is also trying its best.
There's really not much ragdoll in the game.
Sad.
It's like a normal amount of ragdoll.
Sad.
It doesn't particularly stick out.
Sad. It should be like Breath of the Wild ragdolling, where you just play all over the place and die immediately.
Well, even Breath of the Wild's ragdolls are kind of subdued compared to how they used to be in the past. Like, you remember ragdoll physics in the mid-2000s? Oh boy.
No.
Oh.
Sonic didn't have them.
Fair enough.
Oh, we got jiggle physics!
Heck yeah. Look at them here, jiggles.
I guess Rouge's ear jiggle.
Yes. I was working on my own jiggle physics, but it wasn't the ears.
remember when
spines.
I swapped Knuckles and Rouge's models. The entire top of Knuckles' head jiggled.
Oh my god.
It can't be as great as Sonic, SA2 Sonic and SADX with Rouge just jiggle for things.
Clearly.
That is the peak of Sonic modding. Nothing will ever surpass that.
I don't even know if my jiggle physics are worth it, because it's kind of subtle.
That's fine.
But it's a good detail, so maybe I should keep it. And I need to figure out ways to apply it to all the other characters.
Not everything needs to be a huge effect.
True. Can't think of what I would do with Amy, though.
She should be a gelatin person that is jiggly all over.
Just like Chow.
Oh, are they jiggly?
Yes.
They are jiggly.
Is it because they're made out of water?
Something.
I mean, we're made out of water. Chow are just like more water than us. Like, how much do you think are we thinking the Chow are water? Like, what percentage?
If a Chow got a cut on their hand or something, would they pop like a balloon?
No!
Scary thoughts, I know. But as the parent of a Chow, you have to know what to watch out for, just in case. Whoa!
The stick can be a keyblade, and what defines what a keyblade is? Does it just is it just some sort of magic where the person who has it just says it's a keyblade now?
I mean, it's not. Stick is not keyblade.
But it rocks. This is, you didn't make it. It's a keyblade. I chiseled it. Wait, no, this isn't. Oh my god, that's genius. I need to go and make that a thing.
Oh, speaking of things, you need to make a thing.
What do I need to make?
Kingdom Hearts World's S treasure hunting levels.
And oh. Fishing. I want fishing them. Fish.
That could be interesting. Funny because Speeps is messaging me talking about Knuckles and Agrabah.
Yeah, that's where we had that
y'all
conversation
discussed it earlier. Yeah. Oh boy.
You'd need to get some rap about sand, though.
Could just play Let the Speed Mend It.
That's not rap, and it's not about sand. Well, I guess some parts of it are about sand.
Knuckles rapping about how he hates sand, how it's rough and irritating and gets in everything.
Yes. Oh boy. No. You.
Somebody should pour Knuckles' punch from SA2 into SA1 because that punch just feels a lot better.
Knuckles' new tricks?
Yes.
There it is.
And ask them this. Wait, no, I'm not gonna make that joke.
Missing a treasure chest somewhere.
Probably something really important.
Oh, that's where it is. I had the right idea. Plus, just found a keyblade.
I gotta go with Sora's parents.
Okay.
Yeah.
Have a good time.
Thank
Bye-bye.
You. Bye bye. I love you.
We'll talk
you later.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Bye bye.
Well, I think I also need to go.
Alright. Now we look into Roxas's eyes. Now we're not looking into his eyes anymore. He knows what you did.
Okay. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.